The guards who get posted here are so full of themselves.
Welcome to the palace, Ranger. You're cleared for public areas only. Good to see you, Rangers. The Patriarch likes it quiet in here. So do we. Used to get lots of visitors. Not anymore. Stay sharp out there, Rangers.
Imagine the jolly times around this table.
Rangers, welcome. How are you settling in? Not at all. Now, what can I do for you? Ask then. Why? Are you getting ideas? I've got years left to make that decision, Rangers. And I'm certainly not going to make it while all this is going on. Used to be my... Until they attacked the city, I thought I'd wiped out the whole family. I assume it was Liberty who put them up to the raid. They were never this clever before. Can you blame me? Unfortunately, she has no interest. The nation as you see it is my life's work. Only fools expand beyond their ability to govern. Fine. Ask then. Fine. Get going, Rangers. You have work to do.
Watch. Those Raymonds are as follows. Guard 08 to Station H. That is all.
Welcome to the palace, Rangers.
Hey, you here?
The love puzzle guy?
Scuttlebutt is. He's been trying to get rotated into her unit.
Oh, we gotta make this happen. You ever see Roz go all Ice Queen on some poor soul? It's like, I can't even describe it.
Careful, or someone will... Busy day today.
Another day in paradise, huh?
added more guards, looks like.
Your presence has not been requested. You may not pass. Name Soltolan.
All the crime around here happens indoors.
Target and take out a grid.
You be silly, broken bots. Bullshit.
Please step back, Rangers. I'm not supposed to let anyone near this Servitor drone. It's malfunctioning something fierce, and we think it belonged to the Wessons. Ongoing investigation, or something. How should I know? Now please, step back. Told you already. Stop asking me. Nobody told me that. I'm not giving Sheriff Daisy an excuse to dock my pay again, got it?
That's right. I recognize that drone. It ran little errands for my father and alphabetized his books.
No, I mean, no, ma'am. Please, don't mind me. Go ahead and do whatever you need to do. Hey, look at him go. Nice work fixing that drone, Rangers.
That's the last time anyone saw the Patriot. He was down at the old airbase to greet the Rangers, I think. Before that, I heard he fired his doctor. Maybe he got the diagnosis.
Welcome home, Miss Wesson. Welcome home, Miss Wesson.
It feels so empty now. Even when Pa and Ma were trapped, only person who knew the combination to that safe was my mom. If you think you can guess it, I don't mind.
My dearest Lucia, I pray this message finds its way to you, as it is the last I am ever likely to give. Whatever becomes of us, you mustn't blame yourself. I know you would have wanted to be here at the end, but I'm glad you are not.
Who open the door, Wesson! Time to face justice!
Your mother and I love you very much, and we are so proud of the woman you've become. You are destined for great things, Miss Lucille Wesson. I regret that I shall not live to...
Your wardrobe is creative.
I heard Mr. Howe found himself a pretty blonde thing.
Really? And what did his wife say to that?
Nothing. She's been too busy with the pool boy.
have permission to be here?
I heard Mr. Howe found himself a pretty blonde thing.
Really?
As always, the worship team could use our safety.
Nothing. She's been too busy with the pool boy.
Ah, you're the Rangers, yes? I'm Mo...
Uncle Gideon, you heard about my family?
I did, Sabrina. And I'm so...
I know. And I...
Is that so, Rangers? She was always an impressive girl. My sister would be... Now, I expect you're here about my Colorado Springs isn't as prosperous as it pretends. I've asked the Patriarch to chase off the... It seems he'd rather just have Sheriff Daisy keep putting refugees in the pillories, rather than stopping the tide at its source. It's infuriating. You're right, Rangers. I am... Well, it is very thus, we must address things that are possible. Like discouraging smugglers from bringing refugees to the city. The plains, mostly. After the Patriarch defeated the Eastern gangs. Oh, of course. And not just in money. I do a lot of business with the local Arapaho Garage. And I can get them to provide you with mechanics, thank you. When you find them, well, do what you can. Convince them to take the refugees else. Thank you for agreeing to help. Goodbye. And... You'll find the smugglers at the bazaar. It's east of Colorado
we
Springs.
We know not across what the river. Form the final daily...
Varen Brigo arrested, charged with treason. Little Vegas closed until further notice. City dubbed totally lame by local youth.
You like roughing people up.
You get drummed out in a second, friend.
Nope.
Those eyes keep falling.
Are you okay?
I'm thinking of joining the next supply run. See how some of my experiments hold up
nice.
In the field.
But convoy life?
Well, I miss the open road. Cold sky above us, the endless worry that someone might jump the convoy. Actually, I'll take that back.
Thank you. safe. Got a whole family trapped in their homestead. About 3 generations worth. And if you don't want them to be the next to die in the deluge of blood, you better come up north and take their place.
Receiving an urgent distress call in your area. Patching it through.
This is Arapahoe 44. We're pinned down on 25 south of Colorado Springs. 2 escorts killed, and these motherfuckers are circling back. Oh, fuck! Here they come!
44! Are you there, 44? The Rangers will get lost contact. You heard them, November. And listen, this isn't just any convoy. Unknown. But the Patriarch will expect us to make recovering that power armor our highest priority. Get there fast and you should be able to save that cargo. Over and out.
Old lady, we just want to talk.
We can talk through the door just fine.
Y'all still want to steal all your shit, maybe?
cut you a little.
Know what? I think I'll keep the door.
Huh? Oh, shit! The Rangers! They got the jump on us!
Let's get them.
Easy now, cousins. Before we get to the killing, I'm gonna give these Hotlanders the... Go on, Rangers. Tell us how sorry you are. My name is Erastus Dorsey, of the Dorsey clan, and we were sent back. But now, you gone and killed my brother. I'm gonna peel off an inch of your skin for every tear I shed over the death of that poor sweet. You talk. God says it's time for the skinning knife. Don't listen to that.
Oh, that may be true, Erastus, but so did Jared and his boys, right?
Yeah, a lot of us could die.
Who cares? Jared!
Sorry, Erastus. Put your gun up. We want to get home alive.
Cowards! Traitors! Apostates! This is mutiny! You don't deserve to be washed in the deluge! Calculate this,
Come on, Erastus, stand down!
You ain't seen the last of me, you butchers!
Thanks for the help, strangers. In all our years, we ain't never seen raiders put up their guns and walk away. How'd you do that?
We're the Hoons, by the way. My name's Avey. And this hit you strangers saved our whole family from those bushwhackers. Except for poor Dee-Dee. Who are you folks anyway?
Desert Rangers? Well, that's a new one on me. But we're always the last to get news, living way up here.
Tell you what, we ain't got much money, but we got more bullets stashed than we'll ever need. Back when we were young, we were always saving for the next shootout.
That ain't near enough for saving our lives, but maybe it'll help keep you safe. Questions? Okay, let's hear them. Never even heard of them. We get some strange folk up here.
They're one of the original 100 families, Mr. Hoon. From down in Colorado Springs. We thought they'd been wiped out. But they've been hiding all these years.
Huh. I thought the 100 families was high class. Them folks was not high class. Sure is. You've got a good eye.
That gun was handmade by our son, Alistair, back when he joined the Patriarch's Marshals. Being a hoon, he figured he could make a better rifle than the standard issue. And as you can see, he was right. Didn't save him, though. Some yahoo shot him down while he was trying to break up a fight. The gun's all we have left of him, so we like to keep it closed.
Alistair Hoon. I remember him. Nice fella. Helped train me to shoot.
Been a few years now. Still proud of him, even though he's gone. Mostly by hunting game and growing crops in the greenhouse.
They have broccoli down in the city. And parsnips, too. What we would...
A good man. He's kept Colorado alive for 50 years. Some folks might have gripes against him, but we don't pay him no mind.
We're old enough to remember the bad times before the Patriarch. Raiders, thieves, and wild men ever. If you're ever up this, you're always welcome around here.
If she'd let me have Dee Dee's corpse. She said no.
I miss my brother Alistair. When's he coming home?
In the field hunting a pack of raiders. They'd taken some of the local kids hostage, and we were keen to get them back. Lucky for us, they weren't too good at covering their tracks. Caught them in a box canyon and hid them right at daylight. Glad to say the kids are back with their kin, safe and sound. I've been promoted to full marshal. Ain't that something? I know you worry, Ma, but it really feels like I'm making a difference here. It's hard work, dangerous work, but I'm helping keep people safe. That's gotta count for something in this fallen world. Anyhow, tell the family I miss them terribly, and I hope to see you and Pa soon. Your son, Alistair Hoon.
Thank you. Raiders. We got Colorado Springs in our sight. Oh, and we were very respectful of the caravan guards. You fucks were too lazy to come rescue. We built a shrine in their honor.
All right, light him up. Wow, and I thought Colorado trash was sad. You made a bad deal, Rangers. My father's using you for cannon fodder. Go back to Arizona before you take a bullet for him. The graves are cold up here. And on your way home, tell him to hire a better class of spy. Points for bravado. My robots will turn you into a thin red mist before you get a shot off. Want to reconsider? Because he's taking too long to die of natural causes. Colorado will die before he does if someone with some vision doesn't take control ASAP. And that's not either of my brothers. Are you blind? He's letting a crazy cowboy cult control our oil production. Our main trading hub is run by a bunch of idiots in monster masks. All that should have been state-run ages ago. Why am I arguing policy with a bunch of gun jockeys? The point is, my father has Colorado in the palm of his hand, and he's afraid to close his fist. I'm not. I can see you haven't met him. Vixen, to think of all the years my father wasted grooming them for glory when I was right there. God. Shoot him before he talks. Your sanity will thank you, and you'll be doing Colorado a favor. Not that it'll be easy getting to him. He's got his followers hooked on some kind of hypno-happy gas. They'll do anything for him, including die. The sooner he of course, killing him would piss Daddy off. And you ass-kissers wouldn't want that. Might be the only way to get him out of Denver. Ha! Thank you for your squad! Roll out!
I did an update on the napalm cannon build. Those burns I got last episode took a long time to heal, bro. But while I was waiting for the skin grafts to set, I got an idea for an even more radical build. You heard of nail guns, right?
Well, I'm gonna build a nail minigun. That's right. Stay tuned.
Sorry about the clowning. Have to keep a low profile these days. This is your old pal Angie, otherwise known as Ranger Colonel Angela Death. Ha! Somebody remembers me. What do you know? Figured my name wasn't our intent when Command sent us out here to reconnoiter. But well, things took an unexpected turn. Heaven, darling. The Archangel Gabriel's just bringing me another piña colada. Oh, but we came out here for the same reason as you. Trouble was, the more we snooped around, the more we realized that good old Pappy Buchanan was a bloody-handed dictator that the Rangers shouldn't have nothing to do with. Unfortunately, Command didn't want to hear it. Told us that we took a vote, the squad and me, and decided that just wasn't the Ranger way. Instead, we made a pact to take Buchanan down. And why do you think? We want you on our side, but not without seeing for yourself that Buchanan's a conniving shitbag. That's why I was calling. There's a man you should talk to, locked up in an old bunker in Broadmoor Heights and guarded by mercs. So you may have to do a little shooting to get to him. But when you do, ask him about... His name is Ironclad Cordite, a warlord of the Eastern Plains. And listen... When you do find him, bust him out of there and do what you can to keep him alive. He could help you with liberty later. Also, if you need more firepower, he's got a shotgun. Gracias, compadres. Dead Red, over and out.
Thank you.
we always ask folks not to touch that rifle. Like we said, it belonged to our boy. We'd never part with it.
Tell me you're not about to start trouble with a couple of 80-year-olds, because that's where I draw the line. Sorry, but I didn't sign up to be a thief. I'm with the old folks on this one.
If you aimed to steal from innocent people, then bringing me along was a big mistake.
Always thought. Not like this.
it is my pleasure to bid you welcome to the bazaar. Come in, for the night air is chill. Your wallet heavy.
Five. something?
Sobie powiedzieć witam, co innego. Ustawieniach.
Executing order. Executing order.
ready to continue.
Thank you for the medical attention.
Thank you.
at the Clown Museum in Arriba. Take the tour, then visit El Big Top and learn what it really means to be a clown. Children under 10 are free. We can't get enough of those cabronitos. Arriba, los payasos.
Five.
Medic.
Strike Back Pirate Radio, striking back at big government with the most dangerous weapon in the arsenal of any resistance, the truth. I'm Brad Conway, and today, we're gonna talk about those strange reports from the Antarctic wastes. What are the creatures that have been sighted by multiple sources off the frozen coasts of Earth's southernmost continent? Some say there are human-machine hybrids stalking the tundra. Are some kind of monstrous government experiments taking place somewhere in those icy seas? And if so, who in our government is responsible? And what is the purpose of these unholy creations?
Last episode, Hogo Fogo, master criminal of the Wild West, had cornered the lovely Winifred in the Stetson City Cemetery. As the dastardly villain closed in, he was confronted by Tornado Lou, the sultry songbird of the Trigger Whiskey Saloon. Now Lou lies dead at Hogo Fogo's feet, and poor Winifred has nowhere left to run.
No one can save you now!
Colorado at the old Supermax prison. Oh, it's true.